So if you keep with me, guys, I'm just going to run through foam rolling with you. I'm just going to go up the top part of my back and just kind of run through the process of the bad boy. So you're essentially just get yourself laid. And I always put my hair up because otherwise it gets trapped underneath and it hurts. So if you just raise yourself up and then put your arms above your head and roll. And again, we're rolling all the way up to our shoulders and back down. Just keeping yourself nice and relaxed, allowing your back to just relax into or relax onto that foam roller, separating all of the muscle groups, getting in between all of them fibres, all them muscle fibres. You move your arms up and round, down. Really work if you get a sensitive area. And just stay on that area for a little while. Just rolling it out. Really focusing on them areas. Work out them sore areas. And what we're essentially doing with that is keeping the pressure on. It's keeping your pressure on the foam roller at all times so that all these little bits can spread. So it's basically spreading the fibres of your muscles and really just working them out, working any knots that might have worked themselves in there. They're working that out, and yeah, just giving the muscles just a rub over, getting that blood circulating through. Obviously, again, if it's done wrong, it can cause injury, so needs to be done right, which is where the principle of watching somebody else do it generally helps, or it helps me. That's how I find a progress, is by watching and establishing how I would then do it for myself. So yeah, that's just kind of what we're running through with today. Foam rolling isn't as hard or as scary as it looks, but you have got to do it correctly, because like I say, you can incur more injuries if you don't. So, pressure, keeping the pressure on the foam roller at all times. Yes, it hurts, but that is the point, because you're all rolling out them knots and all of them muscle fibres that have knotted themselves together. They are smoothing them out.
Getting yourself in a position where you're comfortable to set off with. So I'm rolling out my back at the moment, maybe the lower back and up to my shoulders. So what I'll be doing is I just essentially get myself where I'm comfortable to set off, keeping that core strong, but keeping yourself relaxed all at the same time. And I will go down first. Rolling out that lower back. then rolling out the top part of the shoulders and the lats. The neck and back down. Keeping that pressure, pushing into that, pushing onto the foam roller if you can. And just working out them muscles. So that is my back.
Does feel awesome. What I generally do with the foam roller is I do my side laterals. So this absolutely kills, I'm not gonna lie. If you just lie on there with the side of your, the side, and if we just again can roll roll onto it. Where we are comfortable. Oh, you swine. Oh, you git. That one there.
I still really get on the money smart, it kills.
Right. So, as I was saying. Right. If we get on that money spot. Oh, bloody hell. Try and do your best to get it where you can roll on it. And you can feel it working because it's cracking all the time and it's popping all the time. Ow. As I say, it hurts, but it's not out of pain where you're causing an injury. It's a pain where it hurts because you can feel where all the knots are and you can feel where it needs to be worked out. And that is of course where it comes in, how much of a big girl you are and how much you can go through, because once it's rubbed out, as I say, it's not hurting half as much as it was when I started doing this. At least I can roll over it now. Ah, it still hurts. But, you see that there? Starting to roll. And it's not half as bad. I'm still rolling on that lat. I said, don't just stop halfway through either when you get to a point of where it's like, keep pushing, because you're at a point where you can cause yourself more of an injury if you stop. Because if you're halfway through rolling out that that tension in that muscle and you just suddenly stop, you've created more of an ability to add more knots to that knot that you have half worked out. As I say, just working on my back and my lats today with the foam rolling, but this can be used on any muscle group
And we're just rolling out.
There we go.
Muscles.
And that feels absolutely spot on now. Like, it feels so much better.
Coming up next. And again, that is just creating the blood flow, which is again essentially recovering my muscles quicker. Bloody hell.
Missed a monster promotion on Mila, the Curry's PC World. Get £30 cash back on all the award-winning Mila Shoe 3 bagged and Blizzard bagless vacuums with one thing in common.
I haven't done this for a while.
Monster suction with adjustable power control so you can tailor the power to suit £30 cash back on selected Mila bagged and bagless vacuums from just £149. The Curry's PC World, we help you get it right. Ends 31st May, excludes Northern Ireland. Full terms at mila.co.uk/promotions.
All the music news, guests and select photos.
At TK Maxx, we've got bags, massive labels, small price tags, totes and holders, clutches, gym bags, big brand bags with stripes and zigzags, some with pockets, some with wheels, but they all are total steals. Pop in store or online at TK Maxx and get them before they get gone.
I'm Captain Obvious, and Jim just earned her a award night with Hotels.com. So whatever happens, he's
winning!
Even though his coconut sun cream has attracted a swirl of angry wasps, who seem to have punctured his Lilo, submerging him
in a little bit now.
Yet still, he's collect 10 nights, get one reward night, and feel like a winner with Hotels.com.
Exclusive package bookings, eligible hotels only, reward night with average price of previous 10 taxes and fees payable, 18 plus see website for T's and C's.
We have some great burgers at M&S this season. From our Simply Burgers, starting at only £1.50, to our best ever burger with a hint of bone marrow for that extra special flavour. M&S, spend it well. Selected products and stores only, subject to availability. Best ever burger priced at £3.50, see in store for details.
With the Virgin Media Player Bundle, you don't just get broadband band with the Player Bundle. Just £29 a month for 12 months and £20 setup fee. Search Virgin Media Bundles. New customers in Virgin Fiber areas only. 12 month minimum term, then standard price. Terms apply.
Hey, good to see you again. What tattoo are you getting today?
Mallorca 2018, please. Really big across my back.
Nice. Wow. How many is that now?
I've got one on my chest from the beach, one on my arm from the park.
Let me know how you get on.